I'm going to talk today on the law of the spirit of life. The Bible is the book of our constitution. The constitution, the law of God that tells us what the law of the spirit of life is. Now, if you look at Colossians 3 verse 3, for you are dead and your life is hid with Christ in God. So now the first law of the spirit of life is that I died when I came into Christ. So before I came into life, I went through death. I have passed through death. When he died my death. When you died with him.
The gospel of sonship and immortality is here and now. It's time to live and not die.